Hello guys, welcome back to AS Learning. So in this video we are going to see how can we convert image into text format. Okay, so let's start. First you have to search OCR online or simply OCR on Google and you will see number of results. So let's select any of these. Let's suppose we are selecting newocr.com. So here you will see UI like this. I have opened it in mobile actually. So here you have to select your file, that is image, for which you have to convert that into text. So I'm selecting that image. Let's suppose any one image. This is one screenshot, so it contains a text that is WhatsApp related. And once it is done, click on preview, so it will convert and you will see. Yeah, okay, so now click on this OCR. Okay, so it will convert the text into text. So our image was this, backup your messages and media, and it has converted that into text as you can see here. So if we select, or if we hold and select, then we can select all and copy that text and use wherever you want. So this is how OCR can convert. OCR will help you to convert the image detail, image content into text format. So that's all with this video. And if you have not watched our videos, previous videos based on PDF, so you can see the thumbnail and link in the description and also in I section. So you can go and watch that. It will be really helpful for you. So till then, subscribe to our channel AS Learning and maintain social distancing. Thank you.